Jersey Sports Zone's coverage of the Hunt School is being brought to you by Princeton Orthopedic Associates. A big prep school showdown on Saturday night. It's Hunt on the road at Blair Academy. Hunt's been to three different states already in the 2019 campaign, off to a 3-1 start. With Josh Henderson gone to the University of North Carolina, Hunt's reloading, and it's Ian Franzoni taking over at running back. Franzoni picking up 29 yards here on a tone-setting run. A few plays later, Logan Clouse finds Franzoni, who shakes a defender and shows off the wheels. Pure speed along the far sideline, 41 yards to the house, as Hunt takes an 8-0 lead after a 2-point conversion. I'll tell you what, this Clouse can spin it. Here he finds Ben Romano, who couldn't keep his balance. That would have been another TD, but Hunt's in business at the 19. More Logan Clouse. He's got a lot of options when he's throwing the football. 6'4" Owen Anderson hauls it in. A 23-yard scoring play makes it 14-0 Raiders. 4 minutes later, Clouse with another gorgeous ball. Kelvin Smith makes the grab. Logan Clouse has three offers: Morehead State, Bucknell, and Eastern Kentucky. He's going to get more when coaches see this film. It's now 22-0 Hunt. Clouse and Anderson combine for one more score to make it 28-6 as the Hunt Raiders make a major statement in the New Jersey prep school ranks. 50-12 is your final. Hunt scored 44 in the first half. The Raiders consistently turn out Division I talent, and Todd Smith has built a fantastic program that's always fun to watch. The Raiders improved to 4-1 in 2019. I'm Rich Krampanis for JerseySportsZone.com.